out. Time to put in the chicken. Now inside the chicken, I marinate everything goes in.
This is the ginger sesame chicken. Yeah, perfect with rice or noodles.